of God, I believe that God will touch you. You will do wonders in your life, family, and will give you His prayer in your life, His power in life. As I told you that if your house is not very big, it is as much as a room. However, you can become a prayer warrior, so there is no excuse because I am poor, my house is small. We will live in one room, so before day dawn you can get up and pray. Lord Jesus Christ used to pray at night. You can pray in midnights when there is no disturbance. While everyone is sleeping, you can pray awake. So there is no excuse for prayer. Pray always in spirit. Because if you just read the Bible and prayer are two sides of a coin, both have equal importance. Praying and the Word of God, they both have the same strength and power. If one of the two is less and another is more, so the Christian life and spiritual life will not be blessed. If you just keep reading the Bible, then you will become a good teacher of the Bible. But will not be the anointed one, will be a dry preacher, the poor, the person who is sick, still sick. But if there is prayer life together, when you say the words, pray, preach, then the people listening will also be healed and set free. You will be seen anointed one. It is prayer that does great things in your life. Hezekiah prayed and God heard his prayer. Prayer is what changes our future.